today we left a few places out that we didn't fish yesterday. I don't know if we did that's a good thing or a bad thing. This is an area with a little bit steeper of a drop, up to 5 to 6 meters as far as we can cast. We are aiming to catch a few zander in this area and then move around. We will use the boat to move around because it's much easier considering it rained almost all night.
We do it?
Yeah, we'll give it a shot. Great, let's go. Robert.
Shit.
It's okay, you fish. You keep on fishing. Since they really love this small bass lure for some reason, I'll try to release it as soon as possible. This is a 53. Yes, no, it's a 52. Release it and catch some more. This is our third zander. And I've had one more strike when I broke the line and another strike that took a tail off of a bass lure. I just put a stinger on to make sure that I don't lose another fish. As you can see, this was caught in the stinger on the same bass lure. I don't know what they like about it, but it seems that they really enjoy hitting this lure. And it's really, really nice, powerful strikes today. This is a 48, I shall release it.